So this is Minotaur from inside, and everything here is pretty packed, you know. We gotta do maximum as we can to avoid them just to moving during the fight. Here we have our drum. It's a spinning drum. It spins up to 10k RPMs and weighs around 50 to 60 pounds. We have many different versions of the drum. Depending on the opponent that we're gonna face, we change for like a different configurations, you know. And those are the motors responsible to spin the drum up to 10k RPMs in about 3 to 5 seconds. And yeah, those motors, they're powered by two speed controllers. Those speed controllers, they handle all the energy that the motors need to power the drum. And those speed controllers are powered by batteries, like lithium polymer batteries. We can get peaks of 900 amps on each motor. And here we have a drive system, two gearbox powered by two motors. Those motors have 4.5 horsepower each. And we do have those custom-made wheels. They are made to stick on the floor, you know, get more traction as possible. And on the very back part of the bot, it's pretty much filled with batteries. We fit 6 batteries here. They're all the same, but connecting a different system. One system for drive and one system for the weapon. The drive runs on 24 volts and the weapon runs on 50.2 volts. And all the torque goes from the motors to the drum using belts. They're good. They're very, very trustable. And they also work as a clutch to avoid the motors to get all the energy from the whenever we hit the opponent. And those belts helps a lot to avoid all of the inertia and the power coming from the drum, you know. And this is our armor, and this is a thick aluminum chassis. This is pretty much Minotaur from inside.